Jess, good thing.
Yeah, man.
Jeez. I'm gonna grab some water real quick if you don't mind. So, anyway.
Alright, game one, boys. We got Merg and Zonda. Zonda off to a great start. What? Zonda takes the first start.
Oh, that's quick.
Yeah. Got it.
I feel like this matchup is just so unpredictable. Because yeah. Ganon can just get a kill out of nowhere. So can Fox, though.
Yeah.
Like, I suppose that was a kind of silly statement. It's always the same very character, but
yeah, true.
I feel like Jerome's Ganon is, has a lot of potential, you know?
Yeah. Like, he's improved so much.
Yeah. In a friendly last week, he got off 5 damage on me in a row in like 5 seconds or something. I kept, like, I don't know, I thought I could roll out of it. I'm like, nah, I'm cool, man. I'll just roll out and be fine. Yeah. And he got me again. He did it like 4 more times. So I'm like, man, I need to just kind of...
What do I do?
You know, not underestimate this guy.
Nah, he's got me, like, I think a couple weeks ago, I versed him with Luigi on Yoshi's, and he absolutely annihilated.
Damn. The ramen? Is that what they call it, the ramen? He grabbed the ledge just... Yeah, nice. That was awesome. There we go, is this the start of the combo?
Oh, drops it a little. Bring it back. Nice! That's it.
Close game. Anyone's game at this point? Lockie moving so fast though.
Can Necrom be considered the stream's biggest fan?
Yes, definitely. Necrom, you are by far the stream's biggest fan.
Yeah, man.
Props
shout
to
out that. To Necrom.
We should give him mod or something. Why does Necrom not have mod? Can we do that? Isn't that like Twitch mod?
I don't know.
We need to mod him.
We need to mod him.
Because he's always in the stream.
That's lower.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I played Rust with him last time. Yeah. Good Rust times we had then. Hopefully we can play again next time. With Jesse, that's a lot of fun. Yes.
Yeah, man. It's so close. Oh.
This is still quite close.
Yeah.
I mean, so far. Oh, there we go. Okay, 38% right. Difference.
Pretty even, boys.
Oh.
Returning with his own down air. I can
that
do this
nice
too.
That was a nice grab. Lockie's spacing is just impeccable, though.
Tech skill is out of this world.
Oh. Lucky takes. Okay.
The first game?
Nice ledge grab.
Yo. Megatron.
What? That was Lucky saying yo.
I don't know.
He's done something else. Someone else is on his phone or something. Megatron said yo in chat. He's sending messages mid-match to a chat.
What is happening?
That's crazy.
Oh,
it's, yeah. It's,
This week on Smash, we learn that Falcon is the leader.
Next Caesar!
The Hulk is
added.
Captain Mario!
It's a
combination of Falcon.
There's a Falcon and a Falcon.
It's
like a... It's
a blue bird.
Falcon equals Ganon. Is that what you say?
Yeah. He also misses that outfit. Oh, we're shining away. Or back in.
What height?
There it is.
Jesus. Still living.
Nope. Oh, back in.
I believe in Jerome. You can always take this one.
Noah.
And.
Target
Tim a friend. That's a brilliant name.
Yeah, I love it.
Oh, you a genius friend.
Where the hell are you, man?
Tim, why are you here, friend?
Yeah, where's your mark?
Oh, oh wow.
Dreamland, he's living.
Lockie covering the options? Oh. Yes. I think so. Splits. Maybe not. Look at those nairs though.
What?
Oh, that's basic. Okay. That was crazy.
Are we gonna see a 4-star here with us?
I'm thinking I think we'll get into 3 stars. I still prefer. I don't think it's gonna end. Yeah, no, it's right. Definitely, it's still an end game. It's still an end game. I think Lockie has a lot of momentum right now. Oh, that was nice. Good wave dashes going back.
Nice way back.
Good game, guys. Good set. Good set.
It's
well played overall.
Yeah.
It's good to watch.
It's good. Fun matches.